I really hate Ash and his girlfriend Serena. Why? Because they keep getting me and my friends into trouble a lot. Well, I wish I could get revenge on them, but how? I got it. Since Ash and Serena are having their date in that Smoky Bones restaurant, I'm going to ruin their date by knocking down their table. All right, let's head inside.
When Bella head inside from Smoky Bones.
Ah, thank you so much for taking me on a date at the Smoky Bones restaurant, Ash.
It's my pleasure, Serena. I did. Whatever, I get to make this date special.
Ah, that's so nice of you to do that for me, Ash.
Yes, I knocked down Ash and Serena's table. Yes, I knocked down Ash and Serena's table. Yes, I knocked down Ash and Serena's table. Yes, I knocked down Ash and Serena's table.
Oh my gosh, Bella, we can't believe you knocked down our table and ruined our date here at Smoky Bones. Why would you do that?
Well, Ash and Serena, I wanted to get revenge on both of you because you guys kept getting me and my friends into trouble a lot.
Bella, this is just a lame excuse to why you knocked down our table and ruined our date here in Smoky Bones. Now we need a new table because of you.
Hey, what's going on here? I heard a lot of yelling coming from you guys.
Well, Mr. Schwartz, we were about to have our date here at Smoky Bones. But then, Bella came here and ruined our date by knocking down our table.
I strongly agree with my boyfriend Ash.
Bella, are you serious with me? Right now. I can't believe you knocked down Ash and Serena's table and ruined their date at Smoky Bones. What gave you the idea to do this?
Well, Mr. Schwartz, Ash and Serena kept getting me and my friends into trouble a lot, so that's why I knocked down their table and ruined their date here at Smoky Bones.
Bella, your excuses are not good enough. Now Ash and Serena need a new table, and we have to pay a lot of money to either get this table fixed or replace it with a new one because of you. That's it. You're prohibited from coming to this Smoky Bones restaurant for 9 weeks, and I will inform your mother and your friend about this now.
Hello!
Bella's mother and Bella's friend, this is Mr. Schwartz speaking. I'm calling you to inform you that Bella has knocked down Ash and Serena's table and ruined their date here at Smoky Bones. Can you ground her when she gets home? Okay,
thanks,
and
goodbye!
When Bella got home,
Bella, are you serious with me or what? We can't believe you knocked down Ash and Serena's table and ruined their date here at Smoky Bones. Now we have to pay the money back to Smoky Bones so that they can either get the table fixed or replace it with a new one. And now Ash and Serena need a new table, thanks to you.
I strongly agree with your mom. For this, you are grounded for 8 weeks. Go to your room right now and don't you dare knock down someone's table while having a date with someone ever again.